Yeah, I'm in play those.
You know.
Like, that ain't 20 bucks.
Well, I just lined Oliver up and look at the back of his. It's clean though. It's a sharp lineup. Hold on, let me see it though. I lined you up right, bro. I got you right, bro. Oh, that shit bad. Somebody tore your ass up. My bad, but it's clean though. It's clean. The back of his neck is clean. That boy sharp.
That boy sharp.
You want to wear nothing like this?
Nah, it flares out too much. The bottom.
Oh, like you don't like the baggy.
Hello.
Plato's closet.
See you on the vlog.
Y'all want some Poke Bar?
Nah.
You getting your hair done?
Man, somebody give me some Poke Bar. I'm gonna catch
it. You don't realize, man.
What you want?
I want the medium.
With the white rice and kale noodle?
Yeah, white rice and kale noodle. Two things of grilled chicken and shrimp. Give me some kale. Some cucumber.
Bro, you're gonna have to text me it and I'll get it for you.
All right.
Let me see these shacks real quick. I know these shits don't fit me, but I've always wanted shacks too.
Had to push a button on
that.
Had to push it. No. No, sir.
No, sir.
Had to push that button. Boy, if you don't get your goddamn Electric Avenue glass, goddamn. You would rock these.
Would I?
Stop playing.
Stop playing, bro.
With some joggers? You sure?
Nah.
You don't want them?
It's too colorful.
You don't want them?
Nah.
Buy them.
I don't want these.
Bro, they're only, they're a size 13, so that's definitely your big foot ass size.
Yeah, he's already.
See, he like these?
Yeah, nah.
He like, nah.
I fuck with those.
But I like to go on runs and shit. Like, I actually run outside. Like these, so that's why I fuck with those.
This shit, like, breathe, though.
I feel like if I didn't run, I wouldn't even care for them.
They're the same price as the KDs, too.
I don't know. Play those in Sandy Springs. What y'all got going on?
Yo.
All the OVO fangirls would love light-skinned niggas wearing these.
What you think of these? I don't like the camo on it, but the shape itself. Oh, shit. The shape itself is nice.
Shoes that look like socks.
All day. We all day with it.
These look like, oh, shit.
My fault.
These look like socks as well.
Shit's comfy too, though. Damn. They're
35,
though.
35
still ain't bad.
Bro, hold on. How much are these?
The same price, 20 bucks.
See, I would definitely go for these and get these because we could get some like cream color laces to look go with these or even
look
bro,
at that shit.
Fuck that shit. Shoe goop. So what we're gonna do is put some red, we're gonna buy these and we're gonna put some red laces on these and sell them to the first person that wants them on Instagram when they see this video. All
right.
We could put some spikes on them and really just run up the tab.
I don't like these shits too, 35. That's like, that's something that's kind of keeping
me
like,
really
from
too sure about these, bro.
It's the colorway. I don't like the camo on it.
I don't like the shape of the shoe because that shit's been beaten.
Yeah.
Look at that shit. That shit looks sad. Boy, if you don't get your ass on. Boy, if you don't get your ass on wearing these around me, bro, I will beat your ass. The uncle at the barbecue had that shoes on.
These that every girl in high school.
Every girl that I work at a restaurant with got a pair of these head ass shoes on. Lemon drops. I like these.
Ooh, what's the name? That one John Corny. Ooh.
Okay, so you're getting the live feedback from the interface.
Yeah.
And the headphones with the actual.
Because then,
Cause you.
Ooh, yeah. Like,
okay,
just bring it, like, bring a natural lyric, hit any fucking note, like,
right,
like, don't be mattering what it is, cause I mean,
man, that's dope.
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Anything, like,
bulls. We on the live with it right now.
How many motherfuckers on this joint? Right now.
Only two.
Yeah, tell me. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, niggas, we joined that shit.
Two little shorties.
But then,
everybody go follow Lamar Green right now. Very elegant, very elegant. Very nice, very nice. R.I.P. Nip. R.I.P. Nipsey Hustle. The hustle still continues. The marathon still continues. These are quality headphones, bro. Yeah, this is, what are these? Some Sonys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got the other ones.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I like these. We get this podcast, Bad Attitude Podcast, launching soon. When we get this podcast launched, I'm about to really try to be particular about the headphones that I get, because I just want like really good feedback.
Exactly.
What up, little ugly man?
What you need, man?
Oh yeah, tell him I'm on the live. He paused the live.
What's up?
Yeah, that way. Which way? That way. Canada, what's good? Shout out all my brown girls in Canada. That shit is crazy, man. My mom literally called me today, like, tears in her eyes, everything, like, just so upset about it.
Yeah.
Shit's crazy. It affected way more people than what, you know what I'm saying? Really took him serious was people that, you know, was looking for a way out. Like, he was really a representation of a way out. Don't matter what you look like, where you come from. He was definitely an inspiration to a lot of people. So, like I said, even my fucking moms was calling me today in tears about it. It's just crazy. R.I.P. Nip. And it's just like that. Yeah, we definitely getting faded today. We about to just be playing a bunch of Nip. I'm going to be playing Nipsey Hustle on live all day today. Tune in with me and just let's vibe out. Let's talk. Let's meet. People need to be way more connected nowadays than disconnected. So hop on the live, man.
Yeah, I got you.
All right. Rich, what up? 213. My brother. Rich, my brother. Okay, wait till this podcast launch. There's a lot of shit to talk about in this game, man. There's a lot of shit going on in the game. R.I.P. Nip. You said what? Okay. Gotcha. I got a couple beats in mind. I ain't telling no lies. Four, three, two. You said what? Oh, yeah. Who knew? What's Doug talking about? Hell yeah, that's what I was trying to call him for too earlier, because I was wanted to see if you wanted to set up sound and just let some hustle ride all day, and we just vlog the shit, drink, celebrate life. Yeah. We had like 10 people on that shit. I'm about to invite somebody to June 16th, baby. Why are you moving back? You just got over there. What's up, Black Diamond? Sheesh. Made me feel good. Lamar Green right here with me. Recording artist out of Atlanta, Georgia. Everybody, it's a show on April 22nd. Free show. Music room on Edgewood. Sheesh. All right, love you too. Hit me up.
April 22nd, free show on Edgewood at the Music Room. Earth Day show. R.I.P. Big Nipsey. We rocking out with you tonight, bro. Nipsey World. Got Lamar Green right here next to me. Shout out DGM Sound.
for the sound. Yeah.